Hi, for those of you who don't know me, my name's Tim. Well, the SALT team was deciding who'd be making the promo for this year's upcoming retreat, but I never really had a choice thanks to this man. So, what can I tell you? It's gonna be in March. Hold on, let me get my calendar out. Nope. There you go. It's gonna be on the 26th to the 28th, so mark your calendars. And guess what? You can sign up today. You know there's gonna be some great praise music, right? And there'll be plenty of time for pictures. And the theme of this year's retreat is undivided. And to show you more about that, let's bring up some graphs. Alright, let's see what the program says. Well, it seems that I spend 40% of my free time playing basketball. Seems rather high. 30% on Kobe. Should probably read the Lakers. 29.99% on my hair and 0.01% on girls. There's gotta be a mistake. Let me run the program again real quick. Okay. Nothing's changing. Let's take a look at the next graph. According to the graphs, primers spend 10% of their time on Facebook, 15% eating, 15% watching, singing, thinking, and talking about Glee, and as I suspected, 60% of their time was spent playing nerds. So it becomes pretty clear. We wonder why our spiritual lives are lacking vitality, and here's the answer. Where does our undivided attention on God enter the picture? This is all the more reason why every single primer should attend the undivided retreat.
So make sure you sign up today. Are you recording my face?